Hey guys, we're jammed for between 9th at 10:30 p.m. Pacific time. So again, I'm rearranging my place because I didn't like how I did it earlier. So I kind of started that without you guys taking off the frames because I did it fast and my phone was charging, still charging. So I'm gonna rechange the place around again, this time record it. And I just did the laundry and spent some time with family, so that kind of helps me feel a little better. But usually after I do laundry, I take the cats out for their walk, so it's kind of hard to not do that anymore. But that's why I'm working on this instead, and I'm eating bread with vegan cream cheese while we move stuff around because you gotta eat. And that's how I eat until I'm tired. Then I watched TV, and there's a laundry basket there, all done. So I gotta change the sheet on my bed and stuff like that. So just like the usual thing when I do cooking, I'm not gonna have the vacuum on because I've already vacuumed yesterday. So. But I will be rearranging things around, and the noise is going to be loud. So if you want, you can turn down the loud sound. I also, like I said, have been watching the same music, listening to the same songs over and over again, because it helps me. So if you guys don't want to hear the same sounds again, you can turn down the volume. Again, this means volume up, this means volume down, and then I also, usually play Celine Dion, My Heart Will Go On for like an hour straight, but I won't do that with you guys. I'll just play it for my playlist. So again, I have a In Loving Memory playlist on my channel if you need a playlist. And yeah, I'm gonna try start moving things around. I think I'm gonna start with the table. I'm gonna move it to the side and move the tree. I'm gonna move the tree and then move the table over here. The couch is fine here. Oh no, wait. First I gotta put the bookshelf over here and see how much space I have. But I gotta move this and this stuff and try to figure it out. Nobody has said what's best, so I'm just kinda winging it, I guess. It does help me keep my mind off things, but I still miss them like crazy. Like I said, I'm usually walking them right now, so it's kinda tough. But again, this is how I honor them, and this is how I get over what I'm feeling, even though it's not really you ever get over it. But at least I'm still moving and still living for them. And then when I can't deal with that stuff and I'm tired out, then I eat and I go to sleep. So I haven't been in the kitchen at all today. Because I've just been working on this stuff and then doing the laundry. Because, like I said, I've been wearing the same clothes for days. I got my tights on, back in regular pajamas. But I just did laundry. Feels good. Having clean clothes again. So, yeah, I'm gonna be moving stuff around. So, once again, this means up, this means down. And hope you guys enjoy watching me rearrange stuff. And my microphone is not plugged in. There we go. So. I don't know if you guys heard that stuff, and now I don't bother wearing my dentures anymore because, like I said, it's a part of who I am. The only time when I wear them is when I go out now. Even around my friends, I don't have them in if I'm at home because it's more comfortable. I know the dentist says I should wear them, but I'm still having issues with my gums. So next week, I think I'll start doing appointments again. I'm just taking this week off. So I'm gonna call the doctor tomorrow and see when to go in for that and when to go in for the dentist. Start booking appointments again. Don't really want to, but I need at least this 2 week off, so that's why I took this week off. So yeah, but anyways, once again, this means turn up the volume when I talk, turn down the volume, and I'm hardly ever talking when I do these, but people like to watch me move things around and cook and clean and stuff like that. So, like I said, I didn't do it. I didn't post the one that I did earlier because I knew I was going to rearrange it. So, now you guys got this one. So, you can turn down the volume if you want and watch me rearrange things. Again, here on Phantom Stories, making a memorial for my cats.
You're just a heartbeat away.
Damn, spiders. I just put one outside. Now I gotta grab two more. I don't kill them. So yeah, that's where I go when I gotta do that. So that's what I'm gonna do.
Hey, listen.